in our country, and I believe you have seen a lot of places. What's the general impression?
The impression in general is excellent. And I'm highly impressed not only for the effort that I can see in everybody, the degree of responsibility, and also for the moral attitude in front of the problems that you could feel that as a community you have. Is a very high morale, is a very high spirit, and I think that it has to cause a tremendous impression in any new visitor that will come to Taiwan.
Well, as far as trade is concerned, have you found anything in particular which you are interested in? I mean, your people might be interested in.
We have discussed several projects with different people. And we have a great interest in the development of the wood industry, in which you are really masters here. And I think that we are also thinking in something related with the ceramics and sugarcane bagasse. And not only that, but maybe we could buy some equipment from Taiwan, because I have seen excellent machinery produced here. I think that you are already in the heavy industry stage of production. And I think that some of this machinery could be used in our country. Precisely, I have been devoted to also to make some agreements with banks to try to create a financial scheme, a financial mechanism that could speed up the relation between Chinese industrialists and Costa Rican industrialists by giving more flexibility to the investment and to the capital resources that we have to exploit and that we have to use.
Well, we also learned that you happen to know Mr. Wu, our ambassador to your country.
By all means, yes.
Yeah, how is he doing in our country, in your country?
Very well, indeed. I think that he is one of the best ambassadors you could ever have. He's very intelligent. He's a cultivated man, very well cultivated man. Not only that, with a tremendous sympathy. I mean, he's a man that has a wonderful character. He has lots of friends in the country, and in all the circles, different circles, entrepreneurs, financial, government, people, radio, television, newspaper. He's a man that is highly respected, and I would say also a man that is very dear to all of us. So really, we appreciate him very, very much, and I think.